जय हिंद क्लास सेकेंड स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू दिस ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल विद मी योर कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट टीचर। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फ्यू मोर टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर 7। ओके, सो कैन एनीवन टेल मी प्लीज अप टू वेयर यस्टरडे अप टू वेयर वी हैड कंप्लीटेड? या एग्जैक्टली, हाउ टू ओपन अ कैलकुलेटर। या हैव यू ऑल ट्राइड एट योर होम in your computer or laptop? Have you found any difference between the computer calculator or the calculator we use at home? No, there is no difference between, both are similar. Okay, or one thing I want to tell you all, that if you don't have a computer or laptop at your home, you just try in your mobile also, okay, or the calculator also which you use at your home or in mobile also, okay, there is no difference between them. You can easily get the things, okay, whatever, how to use the calculator, okay. So today in this video we will discuss the buttons of calculator. You know the buttons, what is buttons? See, the buttons of calculator, have you found any difference? Okay, so have you all studied in maths division, multiplication, subtraction, addition, hai na? So in maths, what is the symbol of division? Like this? Yeah, but in computer it is like this slash, okay. Or in maths, what is the symbol of multiplication? This only. But in computer, it will look like this star. Okay. Or other symbols are similar. Okay. Only two symbols is different: division one or multiplication one. Division symbol looks like hash, and the multiplication symbol will look like star. Okay. So have you all know what is the use of calculator? We use calculator for the calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, okay? So have you see the symbol of all the things from which we will calculate, all the numbers we will calculate? See the division button, multiplication, subtraction, equal, addition. With the help of these symbols, we will calculate our numbers, okay? So see, this is in your computer or in your laptop, it will look like this only, okay? Have you all got whatever I am telling? Okay, thank you. So see, this is your homework. Rearrange the following steps to open a calculator. This is rearrange, you have to arrange this according to the steps, how to open a calculator in your computer or laptop. This is rearrange, you have to arrange it in a correct way. Okay, so this is your homework, just do it in your book only, nothing else. Now see, addition with calculator. I told you about the symbols, okay? Now see how to use that symbols in calculator. Means here, addition with calculator, you have to add, means you have to add 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, means the things will add, okay, the numbers will be increased. If you will add anything, the numbers of the things will be increased, the numbers will be increased also, okay. So sorry, like here, to add the two numbers 6 and 4, here what we have to do, we have to add 6 or 4. So what we have to do, just let me read the steps first, I will discuss. Click on number 6 button. Step 2, click on addition button. Step 3, click on number 4 button. Step 4, click on equal to button. So here what you have to do, just click on the 6 button first. Okay, you have to add here. So firstly what we have to do, we will click on the 6 button, okay, done. So here what we have to do, add. After that, we will click on the addition button. Where is the addition button? Here. We will click on that only, nothing else. From which number we have to add 4. See? So what we do? We will click on the 4. Okay? only two numbers we have to add. So now what we want? We want the output, result, okay? So what we do, if you want any output in the calculator, what we have to do, just we have to click on the equal to button. When we click on the equal to button, we will get the result. The answer will be shown here, okay? So what is the output? 10. 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, okay? You know, now you all are getting how to add in the calculator. Okay, just you have to press the things of which symbols you want to use that symbol with your numbers. Okay, now then after that you will get the result or output. So like that you have to subtract here two numbers. Subtract means the things will be or the numbers will be increased. Sorry, decrease. The things or number will be decrease. Subtraction with calculator. To subtract the two numbers 8 and 6, what we have to do here? We have to just subtract 8 minus 6. So what we have to do? Firstly, we will click on the 8 button. Okay? We will click on the 8 button. Here is 8 button. After that, which symbol we want to use? Minus. The things will be increase or decrease? Increase? No. The things or number will be decrease. Less. Okay. So 8 minus, from which number we have to subtract? 6. So now what we want? We want result? Yeah. We want the output. Just click on the equal to button. When we subtract 8 minus 6, the result will be, the output will be 2. The answer is shown there. See. Okay. Like this way you have to use your calculator. Just please try it at your home. If you don't have a laptop or computer, just please try it in your mobile also. In your mobile, that option is also there. Calculator, just use the calculator in your mobile also, okay? So that's all from my side. If there any doubt, any confusion regarding any topics, please ask me without any hesitation in the comment section or in the doubt class, okay? Or please, it's a request, you all try the calculator in your mobile also if you don't have a laptop or computer. Okay, thank you, class.